Leveraging decades of experience designing and building industry-leading commercial vehicle transmissions, combined with extensive electrical system knowledge, Eaton's purpose-built EV transmissions offer efficient, flexible solutions to improve performance for electric commercial vehicles. Eaton's portfolio offers a variety of transmissions for medium and heavy-duty electric trucks and buses, delivering the needed performance for challenging applications, all within an overall smaller and lighter package. The EV transmissions provide a larger torque range than a direct drive system, allowing for the use of smaller electric motors. This improves performance on grades with a smoother launch and better acceleration. This system flexibility and efficiency is enabled by a host of key features, including the transmission control unit, which controls the shifting strategy of the helical gears, ensuring quick gear changes, even contributing to extending EV battery range. The housing is a lightweight all-aluminum enclosure, and the transmissions feature an integrated electric actuation system for intelligent efficiency. And the deep ratio direct drive top gear allows for smooth launches under difficult conditions. This specialized gear ratio setup offers a superior launch on grades up to 30% versus the 10% grade limit of direct drives. At grades between 5% to 7%, the transmission can maintain a speed of 80 kilometers per hour, 50 mph. At grades around 3%, it can hold a steady 90 kilometers per hour, 60 mph. Capable of handling from 18 to 43 tons with maximum input speeds of 5,000 to 6,000 RPMs and torque capacities of 700 to 2,600 Newton meters, the EV transmissions can be tailored for a range of electric commercial vehicle applications, motor pairings, and custom shift calibrations. With over 15 years of experience in developing electrified vehicle components with safe, reliable service, Eaton's proven transmission technologies deliver efficiency and performance required for the electric commercial vehicles of today and tomorrow.